Can we have a moment of quiet here for Garth Brooks? I want to talk to Garth. Over here. Garth. Hi, Garth. It's been too long. I know you love The Late Late Show, and you know what? We love you too. And we love you so much right now, Garth, it almost hurts. We are ready for you to come back to us in Ireland and do your thing. Do you all want Garth to come back to Ireland? Yes? Yeah. Yes, they do. Now, don't make us call the Mexican ambassador again, because the Mexican ambassador, that didn't work out the last time and it won't work again. We're all your amigos. But there are three in particular who've made the pilgrimage here tonight to honour you. Ladies and gentlemen, they're back. They're bigger, brasher, bolder, and better than ever before. It is the Three Amigos.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch you sleeping. She's lost peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights, lay there in the dark.
And the thought crosses my mind, if I'll never wake in the morning. Would she ever die the way I feel about her in my heart? If tomorrow will she know how much I love her? And that I try in every way, show her every day that she's my only one. And if my time on earth, she must face this world. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? Standing outside the fire, standing outside the fire, life is not driving.
I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there.
And I saw the surprise, the tear in his eyes, as I took his glass of champagne.
I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you never hear me complain.
Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Well, I'm not a fiend on social places. Think I'll step on down. Slip on down to the oasis, so I got friends in low places.
Yes, just what we needed. The Three Amigos. Thanks, lads. Fans of the Three Amigos will be delighted to hear that they started a tour on December 27th at the Waterfront in Belfast, and then they're in venues around the island, including the Cork Opera House, of course, and the University Concert Hall in Limerick. Full details on the Three Amigos Facebook and Instagram. Lads, we're back. Welcome. OK, thanks very much. Three Amigos.